Yuto has got his own trick bag that he's inventing.
So he's going for a switch 270 crooked grind. Didn't quite lock into the grind, but it's not a fall. Keeps it moving. 360 flip. Nice backhand smith grind. Backside tail slide. These are a walk in the park for Yuto.
Yeah, another one of our skaters who makes tricks look so, so easy. Wow, there you go.
274. That's a trick he popularized. Nice disaster use of course. And the tail slide, big pin front board to fakie. Great run. It's got to end with a bang, though.
And Yuto's the guy that sort of opened up the road for all of our Japanese skaters.
Wow.
Coming through and just smashing it on that competition circuit with tricks just like that, Chris.
Yeah.
45 seconds on the clock.
Yeah, and because of that strength, you see a really unique trick selection. Like that fake ollie nose grind. That's just so risky of a trick. You see a 50-50 up the hubba. Definitely the only competitor we see doing that. And there's a reason.
Ooh, that's so crazy as well. Ollie big spin. All three sharp board slide.
Nice caught heel flip. Ollie big spin back lip.
Completely
final
different
trick here.
Trick selection than everyone else as well. And that's what we're seeing in this final.
Oh, wow,
there you go.
360 flip 50.
Time for one last one. Get
hang
front
on that front
slide.
Blunt. Yeah.
Yeah,
nice.
Cordano.
Yeah, Cordano. Yeah, Kairi has come to the States and smashed it with some incredible footage recently.
Currently ranked 15th. Starting off with the front side crooked.
Hard. So much harder than a kickflip tail slide. Nice, composed. Big spin front board fakie.
Coming into that gap to rail. Back nose blunt slide. Blunt.
Yeah. Oh, I love that. The cab heel flip. You don't see anyone else doing that in competition. Oh! Crooked grind, nollie flip out. Yes, get it, Kairi.
And Chris, Kairi was first place as we went through to our semifinals yesterday, wasn't he? And you can see why.
Oh man.
Signature finishing moves.
Oh,
there you go.
That sugarcane grind going all the way around, locking into that back truck. That was impressive.
Big 360 nice. Flip.
Semi lip.
25 on the second. Back into that big section. There you go.
The ollie, front to ollie all the way around to the back truck. That is so difficult.
So tail slide. This is looking really good so far for Sora Shirai.
Yeah, taking some risks.
Coming in fakie. Cavalero backside tail slide to fakie. Wow, that's going to be a heavy, heavy score coming in. A complete run, but full of some of the hardest tricks in skateboarding right now. He's going to want to drop that score and increase his ability to get higher up the rankings.
There he starts.
So changing up the run.
One of his signature Yuto moves. Nice backsmith. Back tail. Coming off Olympic gold. Trying to do that again. Leading up to Paris.
Wow!
Ollie heel flip board side. You saw the stoke right there.
That was perfect as well. Ollie and up to front side disaster. Front side tail slide. The special bar's up, Chris.
All right, final trick flip. Here. This is key.
5 seconds on the clock. Yes,
of
course he did.
Yeah.
So switch the lineup.
Yeah, sitting on a 59.56. He can best that, no doubt.
Oh,
getting
wow.
Out back tail.
Every go on that. And, I mean, he did really, really well. Was sat in first place for quite some time yesterday in the semis, right?
He did. He's a great skateboarder.
And that was because of the high score in the run section. Because, you know, with tricks like we're seeing from Alex right now, on the high point scoring areas, he's playing a good game.
He really is. Nice nose grind there. Front board. Oof.
Making sure he got that there.
Yeah.
He's hanging on.
All right, this is crucial. 270 lift.
Looked like he took a bit of a breather on there.
Oh, yes.
Alex, get flip. The kick flip front board.
Right
on the
at the buzzer. Yeah. I think that counts.
Jinwoo on a dare up. Got
look
third.
At third.
At our 2022 World yeah. Championship.
At the age of 12, no less.
From that nice. Shove it. Gapping out onto that rail. Whoa, see. You see him hovering, yeah. waiting for that to flip there,
yeah.
Chris.
Frontside double flip.
Blunt frontside kick for bow on that bank. Big spin, frontside board slide, shove it.
Nice, is it?
Big flip.
Burial. Now he'll put big spin, all right.
Wow. It's looking good so far. Coming down to that last 10 seconds though, Chris.
Yeah, he needs to stay on here.
Really, really needs to make a complete run. The big flip front board.
Oh,
to make it. Yes, he got it.
Yes.
Cavalarial over the A-frame. Oh, sneaking in the kick flip fake.
Yes.
Wow, that was three really fast tricks there.
A little bit of luck and a whole lot of skill and a whole lot of preparation. I mean, I think that, you know, the biggest thing for runs is not only trick selection, but individuality as well.
Oh, my God!
What? It's like seeing Alex back in a final.
Amazing to see Alex back. We were talking
Whoa.
About it.
Woo.
Let's go. First one down.
Yeah. Oh.
What?
Are you kidding me?
Yes.
Wow! Oh, okay. I gotta okay. shut up.
He just did it as we take it over to Nyjah Huston.
Wow.
Back nose pump fakie.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Let's see what Sora got here.
Oh, my.
Wow.
Wow.
First go.
Oh, my God.
Front side, blunt slide, kick for fakie.
Oh, my God.
Okay, Yuto.
Wow.
Wow. Three or five. There you
yes.
go.
Wow. I grew up with that man.
So Braden trying to get that score on the board.
Yes. Yes.
That was so well done as well.
Whoa.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Wow. To get into the podium position.
Wow.
Yes, getting it done. So he just needed to step away.
No.
Trick for Braden.
Oh,
there it is. Kickflip frontside 50-50, but gapping all the way over that long driveway to it. Sora
yes. lands it.
Yes.
Didn't need
huge
it.
Huge trick,
but landed.
Absolutely crazy final as ever. We knew it was going to be after yesterday's semi-finals, but there you have on your screen right now our world champion, Sora Shirai, taking the win on home turf.
Yeah, what a feeling that is.
Yeah, these guys have had to have traveled so far to get to this point. It's great that they are able to compete on their home turf with their family, with their friends.
Yeah, there's nothing like winning and then going home sleeping in your own bed.
Yeah.
that's a good feeling.
Without jet lag. So there you go. Our Street World Championship finals results. Braden ended up in that eighth place. Nyjah, Jinwoo, Alex Midler, Cordano Russell, and our podium is third place, Yuto Horigome. Second place, Kairi Netsuke. And 276.81 points goes to world champion Sora Shirai.